All right, so you pull out the 2x and the 4x squared minus 1, leaving 3x times 2x plus 9 plus 5 times or plus 5 times 9x minus 3x squared minus 6x squared times 8 minus x, giving you all those. And then you add like terms, getting that. And yep, that will factor to that. Now, all right, and then it factors into that. And then you can, to end it, factor out 4x squared minus 1, giving you that as your final. Cool.